Welcome to the My Hunt Quickstart video tutorial. My Hunt is now compatible with your desktop computer, your tablets, or your mobile phone. To enter My Hunt, click I agree. My Hunt starts with a map of Michigan and map controls over to the left-hand side here. To zoom into the map of Michigan, click on the plus sign. And to zoom out, click on the negative sign. To zoom to the full extent of the map, click the full extent button. And to zoom to your current location, you click on the locate me button. Let's zoom back to full extent. Look across the top of the map. You see some buttons up here. The clear button allows you to clear any graphics you may have put on the map. Zoom extents allows you to zoom to previous extents or to next extent. Navigation information drops down a menu providing you with information on how to navigate around the map using your mouse or your keyboard. Click back on it to close that. And then we have the Identify tool, which we will cover in more detail in another tutorial. To the far left of the map, you have the area of My Hunt that controls both the tools and the layers that appear on the map. At the Home icon, we have some instructions on what you can find under the other icons. If we click on the Tools icon, you will find the search icon, the identify icon, the measure icon, and the GPS transfer icon. If you click on the layers icon, you find controls for changing the base map of the My Hunt map. Currently, the base map is the street map. You can change it to a Bing hybrid view, which combines roads and aerial imagery, topography, leaf on imagery, or leaf off aerial imagery. Moving below, you have all your layer control, where you can expand and contract the legend for each of the layers. To turn on a layer, let's turn on trails. You click on and put a checkbox in. The map may not change because trails are scale dependent, meaning that they're not going to show at the current scale we're at, so we may have to zoom in more before we start seeing trails. Here the trails appear. You will find scale dependencies on many layers in My Hunt. You can contract the legend. And below that you'll find the other layers in My Hunt. Hunting lands, which is a default, is the only layer that is turned on by default. Recreational facility, and cover types, which tell you the vegetation cover types of over 7 million acres of hunting land in Michigan. Let's move back up now to the route icon. Here you can place a point on the map and choose the start address and route yourself to that point. Move over to the results icon. Here you'll find the results of any search you perform in the toolbar above. Search for Hail Michigan. And now we have the results. Over to the very far right of the My Hunt map, at the top you'll find the print button. The print button will allow you to print to your printer what's on the screen of the My Hunt map. This ends our quick start video tutorial of My Hunt.